his rage bar for a teleport to join the rest of the team. But here they go. Hey, Cataclysm pops and kicks right back to the rest of the team. Emelec, she hoping to buy some time. Will get flashed on by Faker. The knockups to follow. Here comes Shen. The knockups to continue. They have the damage up, but Emelec, she trying to run away. Get him across. Staying alive with a chase in for Peanut. Will find the first kill and break all of the silence. And the chase now for Lemmy Sloan. No flash, but getting away, but a dead jungler is all SKT needs.
They find the kill on the jungler, and that's all SK Telecom needs to flip the switch. Baron started up once again.
He's looking for all the bottom, getting an easy solo on the Drake for Huni. Baron just more and more himself, they come up left to see. A quick blink in, Uzi nearby, bang, getting the shots in, down to 4,000, left me in the front line, here's a TP in for Huni, and a trap, get Uzi too low. One of them gets gonna fork with the Baron, the spike comes through, and now it might be too late for Xiaohu. Flashing away, hitting the blue, most of it a boost, keep it tight, but running low with Faker.
Chapter.